long will we live? Is the question Professor Vaupel is exploring through his analysis of the rise in life expectancy. He aims to explain the impact of genetics and the environment on aging through demography, biodemography, and epidemiology research. He will develop new mortality forecasting methods based on historical empirical data on death rates. His results will be relevant to human societies, particularly retirement and healthcare systems.